Driving with John is coming through! All right, everybody. This is number two on my list. And honestly, it's the coolest thing I've ever done in trucking. Enjoy the video. It is insane. It's in Springfield, Missouri. Some of y'all have probably been there, but it's just an experience that I think every trucker should go through. And it's just amazing. So if you've never been, then enjoy the video. And if you have been, enjoy the video. See you on the other side. inside look, what this place is like. It's crazy. Underground. Continue the video inside. Yeah, this place is insane and huge. Down this way? Shaft going up, and you can see how thick it is. So we're gonna check this out. There's the building side, built right into the thing. This is kind of crazy. Look at this. Imagine trying to figure out those angles as you're cutting up. That's like a nightmare. See what he's talking about, the ventilation shaft right there. See it right there? you can see it, but I can actually see my breath. It's so cold down here. It's like 100 degrees above ground, but below ground I can see my breath. Alright, here's the ventilation shaft. He said if you look up, you can kind of see how thick it is to the top. So that's what we're going to do. So we're going to stand right in the middle of it, and we're going to stand up. Divot. Something we can see up in there now. This is crazy. I'll walk back around this way because I'm not walking through the mud. Is there a dry way to walk through here? Oh yeah, I guess there is. So I did get permission from these people to video, so I figured I'd walk around and take advantage of it. But this is not something you see every day, and people that don't drive trucks have never seen this area, so unless you work here. This is like a Driving with John exclusive. Didn't have a good day that day. You can see it like in a couple little spots where people hit the columns. There's another couple spots people hit right here. There's a deep one over there.
Yeah, I don't know why there's so many holes in the ceiling, but there are. They're done loading my trailer, so I gotta walk into the office and get my paperwork. Just thought I'd bring you guys with me in this crazy cave. I don't know if the camera quality is any different this way, but it's kind of cool. See what I mean? Woo. Yeah, pretty cool. Here's a good picture opportunity, see? Oh, look, I'm standing by the big cave thing. Whoa. You guys see that hole right there? There's a bunch of them up there. I'm really curious why they're up there. It worries me a little bit. I don't know why. All right, back to walking. Yeah, you gotta walk around the cave to get to the other end so that you can pick up your paperwork, so. And here I am. All right, so I went into the office and I got my paperwork, only I didn't get my paperwork. They're gonna make me drive around this tunnel some more to have someone else check it, and then they get my paperwork and they seal my trailer, and then I get to drive out of here, so, yeah. But, come on, you gotta admit, that's the coolest thing ever right there. At least I think it is, I don't know. Hope you guys are enjoying the video, because this is not something you see every day. Out of here. Hope you're enjoying the video so far. It's been really cool to see all this kind of stuff. Didn't know anything like this even existed. Now I just gotta follow the exit sign to figure out how to get out of here. Definitely the coolest thing I've ever seen in driving a truck. I mean, I don't like tunnels, but this is kind of, this is so unique that it's really cool. Up ahead, they're actually working on the ceiling. Does that make me nervous? A little bit. When I went by earlier, they were sweeping up a bunch of rock pieces that fell. So apparently there's some kind of maintenance they do where they, you know, lots of pieces of rock fall. Actually, I don't know if you can see it in the video, but I can see it. If you look off to the left-hand side of what I'm coming up to, where the sign says slow, you can see all those little rocks all over the ground. That's from them working on the roof there. I'm not sure what they're doing, but it's kind of scary. caved in roof. It looks like it is. Looks like I'm going in that little narrow thing right there. Wow, that's crazy. There's that big old hole right there above my head. Wow, that thing's easily 20 feet deep before it even gets to the open space. That was a hole in the ceiling of the cave. That makes me feel much better about the cave. You heard of cave diving? I do cave driving. I don't know if you can tell, but I think this is awesome. It's the coolest thing I think I've ever seen. Driving a truck, we're not driving. I don't know. It's definitely right up there. I don't know how I get out of here. I don't think it's that little sliver of light in front of me. Follow the exit signs. But I'm pretty sure it's not that little sliver of light. Wasn't that awesome? Oh man, I'm telling you what, this is the coolest thing I've ever done, driving a truck. You know, as a truck driver, you drive by the Grand Canyon, but you don't really get to see it. You drive by, you know, all these great sightseeing places, but you can't really go see them because there's no truck parking. But this is one of those rare cases where truckers get to see something that the general public does not. And this was awesome. And I did have permission from the company. I asked if I could shoot a video while I was in their cave, and they said yes. So y'all get to see it too. Woohoo! So hope you enjoyed the video. And if you haven't done it already, go over there, hit the subscribe button, go over there, slam that like button, slam it. All right. I love doing it. I don't know why. It's just so funny. It's probably more to amuse me than it is you. I'm sorry. But I appreciate everybody watching, and I'm just in awe of this place. This place is humongous, and you could get lost down here for days, and I'm not joking, days. It's that big. So, hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to see more crazy content like this, or me talking about all kinds of crazy stuff, then make sure you do subscribe, all right? To all my trucking buddies out there, keep those tires turning, stay right side up, keep making the money. To all the non-driving subscribers and friends out there that are watching, I appreciate you watching, and just make sure that you stay safe.
Now that you watched that video, I have to admit something. That would be my number one, but there's one very unfair thing that's in number one that made this one go to number two, but you're going to have to wait until tomorrow to see the number one video, my favorite video of all the videos I've made. It's like 1,500 videos over the last 3 years, so wait until you see it. Tomorrow, be there.